So briefly describe the play.
A guy with a big nose.
Very big nose.
He has a big nose, but what he has is a supreme skill for words and writing.
It's a love story.
It's about loneliness.
About the love of words and the power of words.
All the characters are wrestling with an idea that they're not good enough.
Living through life when you're different.
About an insecurity that we all have. About loving someone who maybe doesn't love you back.
What love does, really.